again, my friends. Welcome back to the channel. My name is Prestige, and the 4th of July special event officially started today, and, well, there's not much to talk about. The event added a total of 15 new tiers, and throughout the 15 tiers, you will get a reserve every other tier, and then at the end, you'll get an ultra weapon bribe, which, of course, will give you a guaranteed new ranged weapon. And as of making this video, that would be the Peacekeeper, the Locust, Ballistic Knife, or the S6 Stingray. So it's really not all for nothing. Having that ultra weapon bribe at the end is good, but I think, like a lot of other people, I thought they were going to add some sort of 4th of July emote where you're setting off a firework or you're using a Roman candle or something like that, or maybe even a 4th of July camouflage pattern, and that didn't happen. So anyway, that is the 4th of July special event. Let's move on to bigger topics, and that is the new operation that's going to be starting on Tuesday of next week. It is officially called Operation Zombie Apocalypse. This is launching, of course, alongside the new Alpha Omega Zombies map, and from this small teaser we see on the screen, there's a lot going on, so let's discuss it. Starting off with the characters we see on screen, we have a female in a cheerleader outfit. I'm going to assume that this is a skin for Outrider. Of course, the arrow kind of gives it away. The character in the chef's outfit, this is the one that's confusing a lot of people. I can tell you definitively that this is a character skin for Ajax. And the reason I know this is because of the name tag. It says Rossau right there on the name tag. And that is, of course, Ajax's last name. So it would make sense that he's wearing a uniform to potentially work at the diner. And finally, we have Russman. Russman looks like he's going to be a playable character in some way, shape, or form, so I would imagine he's coming as a Blackout skin. And speaking of Blackout, if you take a look in the bottom corner, you can see that there is a motorcycle with a sidecar attached. This is a new vehicle that we do not currently have in the game, and I believe that this is going to be coming specifically for Operation Zombie Apocalypse. I also believe that the Blackout map is going to be completely changed and have a more dark, sinister tone. That means zombies will also most likely spawn in more areas than just the dedicated ones we have in the Blackout map. And I want to talk about the zombies that are in this image, by the way. On the left side, we have a huge horde of zombies. It would be completely badass if there were smaller Blackout matchmaking matches where you go in with maybe like 20 or 30 other people and you specifically try to survive from the zombie horde. That could be amazing because with less people on the map, they could add more assets into it, which means more zombies could spawn, and that could be a lot of fun, needing to scavenge an open world and survive the zombie horde. That could just be so much fun. And then the other side, we have a football player zombie and a waitress zombie. This could be that there are going to be special types of zombies that we need to kill for special rewards, or it could be new character skins for Jane and John Doe, which are, of course, zombie characters that we have in the Blackout mode. This can definitely go either way, so I guess we'll have to wait and see just exactly what happens. We kind of knew that they were going to be doing some sort of zombies event because of the outbreak messages that came directly from the radio update in Blackout. The radios were leaked in the PC version, and it was talking about zombie outbreaks and an apocalypse and everything, so I would imagine that these Blackout broadcast radios will be updated alongside this update on the 9th. So, with that said, guys, I want to thank you all so much for coming out and joining me on today's video. If you enjoyed, drop a like on it. Subscribe for more videos coming each and every day. Don't forget to join the notification squad by ringing the bell icon next to the subscribe button. That way YouTube will notify you every single time my videos go live. I will catch you all on the next one. Peace.